Local man who passed himself off as a pastor heads to prison for child sex crimes. A Butler County judge sentenced Daniel Broxterman to 20 years to life in prison after a plea to charges of rape and gross sexual imposition. We told you about the charges against Broxterman last August. He had a church in Hamilton for several years. Prosecutors say there was a series of rapes which started in 2014. A police report shows one victim was younger than 13.